Gino, you're so cute. Someone who knows it.